This is how you change the cabin air filter on a 2018 Toyota 4Runner. Take that off. Next, you're going to do these two spots right here. Open it up. Obviously, this one's brand new, so we're not going to replace it. Put it back in there. Make sure that that says up when you put it in. And that's how you do it. And this is a 2018 Toyota 4Runner.